We begin with a story that is unfolding at a Western Pennsylvania high school. 20 people are injured following an attack with a knife.
Franklin Regional High School is about 15 miles east of Pittsburgh. The suspect, a male student, is in custody. Trina Orlando of our Pittsburgh station, KDKA, is at the scene. Trina, good morning.
Good morning. We are outside of Franklin Regional High School in Murrysville, Pennsylvania, just about a half an hour outside of downtown Pittsburgh. The high school was located just at the top of this hill here. And here's what we can tell you we have confirmed at this point. 20 victims, 4 students critically injured and flown to local hospitals here in the Pittsburgh area. 16 others suffered other types of injuries, some cuts, some scrapes. Not clear how serious those other injuries are, but 20 students injured in all. Students who were not injured have been moved to an elementary school here on the school's campus to be reunited with their parents, but at this point it's not clear how long that process could take. A suspect is in custody at this point and is being questioned by police. Meanwhile, emergency management vehicles continue to arrive here on scene, and we are expected to be briefed again by emergency officials later this morning.